As you can tell, I'm not down at the train track job. And I got the other brush cutter that I rented and kind of never took back to my friend's shop. So it's always been too muddy to get into where I park it at. So I just kept it at mine until he needed it. And he hasn't ever called yet. So luckily I've still got it. Okay, well now I'm trying to get started, but I got two guys out here walking around and looking at stuff. So alright, so I thought a voiceover may be more called for here. I kind of got off to not really a rough start, but as you can tell, it was raining. And then as soon as I unloaded, there was a couple guys that came out there and was like walking around, either trying to pick up some trash or whatnot. So just to quickly explain what I'm doing, I mean, obviously I'm brush hogging, but this is just a local factory. They do a lot of fiberglass work, is what it is. They used to build truck cabs, truck bodies. No, like the spoilers on top of them. There for a while, they were doing boat bodies or hulls, I guess. And then I'm sure they build and do a lot of other stuff. This factory's been in town for as long as I've been around or can remember. But long story short, they are getting bought out or changing hands. So now they're trying to scramble to kind of clean it up, because in a couple days, the big wigs of the new company's coming in. So they actually ended up calling me on I think it was like Thursday night at like 4:30, and they wanted this done before the following Monday. So luckily for them, it's what I told them, if it rained, which there was a real good chance on this Friday it rained, so I was able to go over there and do that. But, and to answer the question of why I don't have the diamond mower, it's still getting the spindle, which I've actually picked it back up. A friend of mine over there at K-Bar Truck Service that does all my truck stuff, he rebuilt the spindle, put new bearings in it and races and stuff. So that's all looking good. I just need to get it bolted back on the cutter. And I've got a new set of blades showing up. So I think that should eliminate my shimmy problem that I had in that. But I haven't had time to put it all back together yet. And luckily, I still had this cutter from the friend of mine that I borrowed it. When was that? Like the end of last year, I think, when I did the water company. And you'll tell in the video that the blades are still extremely dull. I've tried to sharpen them a little bit, but they just need replaced. So, hopefully that kind of answers the questions of what's exactly going on and what I'm doing here today. So, I didn't get out a whole lot because, as you can tell in the video and then further into it, it just kind of started really raining again. So, just a lot of in cab or on the machine kind of footage. So just a good little wet day project. So hope you guys enjoy, and as always, I appreciate you watching.
Telling out here, they put some stuff